low is probably just end spear everywhere. Well, we haven't done low level in a while. We can try it. I think we already missed them. I think they already have gone through on that thing. Oh no, there's the host. There he is. We're gonna catch up to him by jumping on the thing. Look at them. This is beautiful. Oh, he made it. He fucking made it. Oh, look at us. Bye-bye. Oh, we're gonna get there first. Oh, you know what? We can actually prevent them from ever grabbing that ladder. That's the funny part. They're never going to be able to get up top. Like, ever. This is going to be... If he doesn't die right here, which he might... They're never going to be able to reach that. Oops. Can't waste them. Fuck, I need to craft more. There you go. That's one down. Oh, here he is. Oh, come on. Insane invasion. Yeah, they can't do anything. They can't get up there. Man, ladders in this game are such... They're so bad. Ladders in this game are just so bad. I hope Light Roll gets touched as well. Definitely. Oh shit, we got double end spear. Probably with BHS, I'm assuming. I think I want that. Okay, got that high lat. Wow, you guys saw that? That's crazy. You guys saw that right there? So I framed the bleed, but because that's like so fast, like the bleed stunned him out of iframe, and then the finish with the right hand. Left hand bleed, ghost hit proc stun into right hand combo. Kind of interesting. What is that, Chris? Okay, Constant is against me. It's gonna be Light Roll moment. believe we missed that. Man, that's fucking recovery though. It's so stupid. You guys saw that, right? It's like spacing is irrelevant. Might as well just fucking face tank shit. Good kill. Insane. So clutch. All right, game is over.